Raptor. Go! my friend. Ike.
This game is winner!
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you hear breathing when I should move the push with mic farther away?
Alright.
Oh, jeez.
So, we're actually just joining in. Steel has a lead on game 3.
Oh, very good use of fair there to guard the ramen noodle.
The ramen noodle?
The ramen noodle, oh. Yeah. Ramen noodle, where you just instantly... It's instant. You grab a ledge. That's... I'm all 95% right. Positive that's how the joke goes.
I mean, I believe you. That's fantastic.
I could be wrong, and the ramen noodle could be something else entirely. It's like, I didn't know for the longest time what tourney winner meant. And it wasn't until, like, I had been playing competitively for, like, a year and a half that someone was like, that I finally asked someone. I'm like...
The jump, you mean, from ledge?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a ledge jump.
Why is it called tourney winner?
Because, like, it's a panic option, and it's what wins tourneys. Like,
oh.
you look for it, and then you beat them.
I thought maybe there was a funny joke there, too.
Kind of. It's just it's a bad option a lot of times.
Ah. Right. Interesting CQC there.
Okay. Oh, jeez. He's getting something started. Yep, seed bomb. He's going to pressure him off the top. He's got the solar beam charged up. This is not
he
looking
does.
Good for Jones.
I mean, he could actually kill himself and use the solar beam and win the game.
I mean, he could. Ooh, that was all sorts of spicy. That's it. Ooh, I think that was it. Didn't manage to jump out of that. It's done just in time to jump out.
Yeah, good on him for saving his jump, too. Let's see if Just can pull this last stock out at 138%.
I'm pretty sure the two pummels and an up throw is all Ivysaur. Is all Ivysaur needs to kill at the top. I guess that works too.
Yeah, maybe let's not question Steel on how to play Ivysaur.
I mean, you're right. I don't know Ivysaur enough to know for sure if up throw would have killed actually. It's pretty sure. Pretty sure that's all he needed.
I mean, evidently forward throw will with grab ledge.
Guess so. Alright, cool. Alright. 2-1 so far. Just as up in the stock count. Let's see.
As good as Steel is, you don't usually see him take games off Just, so I'm actually... I am hyped.
I mean, yes and no. It's just been a while since he's last here. The last time that I remember these two playing was at, I want to say, Smash 2 House. And there, it was very close.
Was it?
Yeah, it was 3-2.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Admit, don't listen to me, I don't know what I'm talking about, apparently.
So good. So yeah, these two actually have very close games. Have very close set counts, too.
Yeah.
So, I'm not sure if Steel has actually beaten Just in the last, bit of time. Ooh, that was scary. But yeah, if nothing else, he's kept it close. More than I can say. Okay. Oh, yeah, he's starting to get his vertical combos started a little bit, but just wisely jumping out there.
Mm. Ooh.
Seed bomb? Yep, he's gonna push him. Go for a back air, very clean. Takes the first Steel's first stop. Alright, looks like Steel's trying to reset a little bit.
Yeah. It's interesting to see. Just how they both approach each other, like, as unbeatable as they seem to me, you know?
Yeah. Like, I can see kind of, like, why Just is doing what he's doing, but... Like, sometimes I have to wonder, like, are his quick QDAs actually, like... Does he mean to do some of those? Alright.
What's also interesting is Just is very good at edgeguarding Ivysaur. He knows about the ledge grab and the options Ivysaur has, and Ivysaur's only got two tethers.
Well, that, Ike's Nair actually covers a lot of Ivysaur's options.
Yeah.
As long as Ivysaur's not trying to, like, fade back to ledge. He can just look for that.
Oh!
Put that down air, thankfully.
Oh!
So what happened there was, I think he was trying to crouch cancel into something.
Yeah.
And he ended up doing a down air, but that's totally fine because... Ivy's down air.
Yeah.
He's not killing him.
He took that time to think and adjust his game plan mid-game, so let's see. Oh!
That was actually some pretty good SDI on Just part, I believe. He didn't get hit by the second of Ivysaur's back, which is the meteor one.
Good nair by Ivysaur. Didn't capitalize on it, though.
Yeah. Alright, good spacing from Steel, using his down tilt to cover the area right in front of him. Jab reset into Solar Beam.
Oh! I was hoping that was coming, and that's what he did.
That was high. He brought the stock back, or he brought the stock back.
Excellent tether there. That angle always scares me because of the tether glitch or whatever it is.
Yeah, sometimes the tether doesn't want to cooperate. Yep, see, Nair will cover a lot of that.
Yeah. It's funny because, like, I feel like as great as Steel did on that stock, just knowing he has, like, the slightly inferior positioning, Jess can just take that whole stock back and combo him.
Yeah. Okay, right now Jess, you know, he did, that stock was so quick.
Yeah.
Alright, he's getting something cookie again. Alright. I have a sword. Okay, cool. I was about to say, looks like he was getting something going there, but yeah, he upbeat just a little bit.
Yeah.
I think out of anticipation, or maybe he was getting a little bit antsy there, but yeah.
I don't think he expected just to fast fall and try to recover on the platform there.
Could have also been a missed input for whatever reason.
Possibly. I think he was trying to hit that.
Alright. Right now, both of them are, I think they're like, this whole matchup looks like it's just abuse your range as much as possible. The right spacing for the love of God.
I definitely feel like Ivysaur's at a disadvantage in a lot of ways. Just personal instinct, I guess.
I never really want to say that Ivysaur's at a particular disadvantage. I think that in a lot of ways, Ivysaur holds the better tools for neutral.
Well, fine, then maybe Ike is at an advantage. Oof. And just like that, 3-1.
Right.
And that closes out one of his finals.
Okay. So let's see, who we got up next? Duplis and Bad Wolf?
Yep.
Bad Wolf.